I'm John Redman here at Horizon Hobby at iHobby 2011, here with my good friend John Denise. John, how are you doing?
Good, man. Good to see you.
Good to see you, too. Here to talk about some killer new JR Heli products and also a couple of new radio products from JR. Mm-hmm. So first off, we're sitting here looking at the new NEX E8 Flybarless electric Heli from JR. Tell us a little bit about that.
Oh, it's awesome, John. I mean, we came out with the NEX, the Nitro version, back in the spring. And of course, as soon as you do that, everyone wants to know when the electric one is coming.
Absolutely. So, got to be able
so,
to do
So, you know, JR's been working on it. It's a completely new design based on, you know, the Vibe 50 NEX, the Nitro version. But of course, electric power, we've got a whole new frame set, totally re-engineered. It's got a cool battery mount plate that's easy to get your batteries in and out. And it's really light, and it's a phenomenal performer. It's got, of course, JR mechanics, new Flybarless head, and it's just a great toy to fly. We did a little preview of it at IRCHA. Mm-hmm. People got to see it fly a little bit there.
They kind of liked it?
Yes, they did. And it's going to be coming out sometime around just before Christmas, so it should be available right around Christmas time.
Price on it?
You're looking at about $530 street price, and that is a kit.
It's a kit, so you still need rotor blades, electronics, electric motor, ESC, and such, right?
That's correct.
Now, this being flybarless, it's got to have a stabilization system on board.
That's
right.
Correct. Yes, it
and
does.
That leads us to the next product we're going to talk about, and that's TAGS.
That's right. TAGS is the TAGS 01. And TAG stands for Triple Axis Gyro System. It's from JR, you'll
That's
see it right
there
here on board. It's some people think it's a little bit larger unit, but you know what we've done is we actually have all the adjustments that are on board itself. So it's really simple to set up. It's got everything you need to adjust right there. And of course the sensor unit goes up on top, and it's we also have a interface for it. So for PC users can do some fine-tuning adjustments, some features that are not available if you just make the adjustments on the unit itself.
Okay, and once it's all set up, you can also, there's adjustments you can do inside the transmitter as well, right?
Yeah, there's gain adjustments, there's remote gain adjustments for on all three axes, which mm-hmm. is a really cool deal. And you know, it's just some of the guys have been flying it here at Horizon, and some other guys around the world at JR has flying it, really enjoying it, really liking the performance of it.
So, to get the most out of the NEX E8 and the TAG system, I'm guessing we need to use our JR radio.
Of course we do.
And we're talking 9503, 11X, 12X?
That's correct.
Yeah. Excellent. So our guys worldwide, they got any of those, they are ready to go and have a great flybarless JR Heli experience.
That is correct.
Now, we were talking, you know, I'm an air guy, and I like to always kind of keep my voltage in the same place on the airplane. Mm-hmm. What do we've got to offer there?
Well, we've come out with the JR voltage regulator, VR6015.
Right.
It's a 6 amp voltage regulator. It goes, or 6 volt voltage regulator at 15 amps. So.
Awesome.
And it's got dual leads, dual inputs. So it spreads the voltage out over, and it's like having a power conditioner for your computer. It keeps the voltage steady, and you're able to use direct 2S LiPo, LiFE cells, whatever you want, as far as that goes.
We're ready to go ahead and utilize all the latest and the newest battery technology, keep your airplane going exactly where you want and mm-hmm. such.
And one of the neat deals, one of the features about it is people go, well, it has no heat sink on it. But if you look at it closely, the label plate is aluminum, and that is actually your heat sink.
That's the heat sink itself.
That is correct.
Functional and cool looking at the same time.
That's right.
Well, that's incredible, John. I'm telling you, JR's always got it going on in the heli world. They keep stuff at a level that I just think is incredible, and it's pretty awesome. The voltage regulator thing, incredible. The TAG system, man, I can't wait to sit down and watch you guys do some flying on this. We know I'm not the great heli pilot like some of you guys are, but all in all, really awesome. Appreciate you stopping in.
You bet, man.
Guys, you saw it right here at iHobby 2011. It's the new JR Heli TAG system, the NEX E8. Man, it's the place to be. You want to check it out. See you later.